Bicycles, my name is Hotsisty and welcome back to another day. It's again the Minecraft creeping game. To Oxygen not included, a new episode. Last time we managed to get our solar array ready, which means today we can expand our battery set up here. Let's see. I want to make sure that we can store enough power. Line here, and then we need to hook all this up. And that should store quite a bit of the power we get here from the solar panels during the day. Can now deconstruct this one, which should enable the cleaning up of this regolith over here. Very nice! And with this additional power, we can start thinking about an actual cooling system down here. So we have mostly this space to work with, and it will be something similar to this setup. Maybe not this big. I think only need one aqua tuner, which means we only need one steam turbine. So let's prepare that first. We need three high for the steam turbine, then a wall below, and then let's say three for the aqua tuner. So if we have the roof here, then we would have the floor here. It this way and dig this out. Then probably we will not need to go that far on this side. How wide is such a machine? Is it 5 wide? We need to make it out of steel, that's clear. So currently we have not enough steel. So it reaches all the way to here. So then it like this. Weird thing if you drag and place things while the game is being saved. Not at all what I would expect. And we're looking here. And quite a bit of gas pressure here. We can use this vent here. When pumping things out. Actually, we need to go in with the wire somewhere. Why not it here? And ideally, I want to have liquid here on this tile. So at one point there was something. Apparently went the other way. We can fix that. Pipe. And we only need to connect it once everything is closed up. Let's see, our telescope is idling about. Yeah, nice. All the pipes are being placed. So let's make sure that behind each of those we have a radiant pipe so that they are also cooled down. steel. Ooh! We're not producing any steel because we have not anything lined up. We do have quite a bit of lime. We need 10 kilograms for 100 kilograms of steel. So that should be good for more than 3 tons of steel. But as I said, the telescope is being idle. So let's see what we spotted last time. Terrestrial planet. Let's look further. And there's still way to go. All the way to here. Got something in here. We have fertilizer, we also have curing tablets, so last time we had to worry a bit about the calories. They are on the upward trend slightly, probably because we added a bit of slime. This water down here is getting warmer and warmer. But it should still work. Okay, and of course we also need to put this up. Now about our fish farm. Not really working. Lacking a bit of seeds, but now we have 3 volts in here. How are they? They're healthy. This one quite young, happy, but still wild. And now they are down, but that's probably because currently it's nighttime. Thank you. So, question is, can we finish this today? All the iron from down here is being picked up. Good thing. Not sure how you get out of that gap. But you did it. Once again, telescope is idle. So, another terrestrial object. And the batteries are full to the brim. Probably we need more storage capacity. Okay, have the seal in place. Is still moving slowly, but no additional skill points for him yet. At least here we are getting somewhere. Should probably collect what we have in here. It's not letting it lying around. Also mop up the floor. Can actually start pumping out the gas here. We will need another reactor here. Progress here. We have enough steel for the aqua tuner. Let's place that one here, but the other way around. only need one. Probably destroying this on here, and then we need water out there. Sensor on here. Probably we should build this first. Okay, I think we make good progress here. You can see how this is coming together. More of the same in the next episode. Until then, goodbye.